How you holding up, Abby?
Loaded up on painkillers.
Thanks for saving our asses back there with that code word.
Yeah, we couldn't have made that plan without you.
You're welcome.
Badass and inspirational, Jess.
Heads up. Disturbing reports coming in from multiple sources. Nazis are wantonly executing civilians in your area. Rescue as many as you can, okay?
Goddamn champ!
Show them what you got, Sis! Thank you, Jess! Nazis!
I'm up and ready to go. Sis.
Hell yeah, dude.
I'm catching up, dude.
Okay, I found some more intel on Juju. Seems like her real name is Julie Brandt. She's a French aristocrat who sided with the Nazis in the early days of the war. Married General Lothar Brandt in 1957. That bitch was deep into it.
Can't do this by myself, Soph. Give me a hand.
I just heard from the other back. One of them saw Lothar and Juju escorted by an elite Nazi squad. Just thought you should know.
Stick
walking into the surf store like a fly to a cow's ass, all right? Keep it up, sis.
Thank you, Soap! I love these cute little mini computers. Should be something interesting to read on it, too.
Thank you. Listen to this. Juju, aka Julie Brandt, led the attack on the resistance where the former leader, Emmanuel, was captured and killed. Tortured him for days to make General Lothar happy. Those Nazi assholes are cruel beyond belief and need to die, okay?
Girls? The entrance to Lab X should be close to your location. From what I can tell, it's well hidden, so make sure to thoroughly search the area for it.
Yeah.
Gonna read this here text.
Cassius.
Listen, ladies. The secret elevator that will take you down to Lab X is disguised as an advertising pillar. When you find the pillar, look for two stickers with a skull on them. Press both stickers at the same time and the elevator will open.
So, help me out over here, will ya?
I've looked, but there's very little information about Lab X. It should be heavily guarded to prevent outside access. If you come across a mainframe computer, take the computer keys from the two commanders guarding it and open it so I can hack in.
Totally, Abster. Steve on my side. Oh,
good times.
Ich fahre jetzt mit meinen Elite-Truppen den Siegturm hoch und...
operational, Jess.
Verstärkung gewährt, Commander.
Ladies, got the last piece of the Lothar tapes defragmented. Listen up.
Ich habe einen Plan. Ich habe herausgefunden, wo sich die Terroristen verstecken. Wenn Berlin mich ausschalten will, flüchte ich mit Juju in die Katakomben von Paris. Dort infiltrieren wir das Hauptquartier der Terroristen. Wir werden sie benutzen, um gegen die Treulosen zu kämpfen und Operation Aufstieg zu starten. Wird vielleicht etwas dauern, aber glauben Sie mir, Generalmesser, am Ende werden wir siegreich sein. Heil dem Vierten Reich!
That's the last of it. Abby out.
Out the big fucking gun, sis.
I'm good. Hey, I owe you one, sis.
Thank you.
Wouldn't it be so cool to have an underground lair just like this?
Yeah, without all the Nazi stuff, that would be totally audacious.
So this is where Daddy's supposed to be, huh?
We've done experiments on him and shit. Guess it's best not to think about it.
Take care of the robot soldier! Gonna wreck that Panzerhund, sis! Gonna take out this Nazi asshole! All patched up and ready to roll, sis.
Wouldn't it be so cool to have an underground lair just like this?
Yeah, without all the Nazi stuff, that would be totally bodacious.